you're the team in the lead, it's a chance to stretch the series. If you're the team behind, you gotta close that gap. Critical game.
A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. Shot, and he comes up with it. Pucked away by the goaltender. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Van Riemsdyk swooping in on the attack. Van Riemsdyk's got it along the wing. Quick feed to Backstrom. Backstrom's going to play to the corner. Takes a shot. Blocker save. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Glove save. Puck grab by Niskanen. Look out! They've got numbers. Battling for it along the boards. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Into the offensive zone. Washington's got the puck against the half wall. Ovechkin's got it in the offensive zone. Wrist one in front. Beats the goalie but can't beat the post. Takes the feed. Tries to get it to David. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Panic's got it against the boards. Moves the puck behind the net. Backhander in front. Easily turned aside by Hart. As they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Great defensive stick work on the play. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Denies him!
No, he's going to be disappointed with that effort, James. The goalie beats him cold.
Carries it in. Back at the point, they set it up. And it sails over the net. Taken by Oshie. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Goalie makes the save. Draw here inside the offensive zone. Big play inside the defensive zone. From the slot, comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Hathaway's got the puck, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. Puck picked up by Hägglund. Right to the middle, just can't complete that pass.
Oh, he's got the right play in mind, he just doesn't execute the final pass.
Hayes takes it across the line. Pass back to the point. Konechny's gonna play it against the half wall. Big time stop! And the puck's not loose. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Leipzig's got it along the boards. Sends it in deep. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. And now he moves it to Hayes. Nice pass. Philadelphia's got the puck now. Centering pass! Great defensive effort with the strip. Along the wing up the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. Puts the puck on net. Great glove save! And now he tries to get it across to Vanek. Here's a chance. Looks to set up at the point now. Here's a chance in front. Scores with a little pop luck on that one as it bounces off someone in front.
This is a tough one here. The defender thinks he's helping out, but really the puck hits him and goes in the net. The goalie doesn't have a chance.
Philadelphia's got the opening goal in this contest.
So much time left, but it just feels better to play with the lead, and they must be pretty happy to score that quick.
Moves it to Voracek. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Voracek. And I think he's seen enough as he stops the play by covering up the puck.
Oh, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move.
Washington's had the scoring opportunities, but they still find themselves behind in the first. Morris wins it in the offensive zone. And now it's over to Sanheim. Slides the puck down low. Let's one go. That's glove by Wolfie.
Quick glove hand here. He gets the glove out to make the stop.
The Capitals are still trailing here in this first period despite the opportunities they've had. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Oh, she's carrying it ahead. Slides the puck ahead to Stevenson. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Moves the puck. And he comes up with a big time save on that. And that's a great read to pick off the pass.
The Flyers continue to be in the right place at the right time. Another intercepted pass.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Good use of the body on the play. Stevenson sliding the puck behind the net. Turns it aside with the glove. Washington still down here in the first despite the multiple scoring opportunities. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Gudas has the puck against the half wall. The Flyers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Vanek. Excellent stick work on the play. Up along the wing. Manages to hang on. Puck scooped up by Niskanen. And that one's picked off. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Here's a shot. Gets in front of it. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Van Riemsdyk. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Puck grab by Voracek. Quick feed to Van Riemsdyk. Here's a shot. Comes up with a stop. Trying to get back on the attack now. Puck goes out of play. And we'll have a face-off.
Who's got an upcoming birthday? Don't forget, you can visit our team store for all the latest selections of jerseys. Sure.
Washington's got the lead in shots. Nevertheless, they still trail here in the first. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. And now it's grabbed by Patrick. Moves the puck along the half wall. Moves it to Pitlick. Stopped by the goaltender. Washington's had the scoring opportunities, but they still find themselves behind in the first. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Makes the stop with the blocker. Grabbed along the board by Carlson. Into the offensive end now. Along the half wall with the puck. Quick pass to Panic. Receives the pass. Over the line they come. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Oh, and another big stop. Moves it quickly over to Gostisbehere. Takes a blast. Oh, you would have had that, Ferraro.
Not really. I mean, I think I tried the same shot, but you don't hit the net. You don't give yourself a chance.
Moves it around along the half wall. Stopped by the goaltender. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. And he can't hang on after that hit. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Here they come on the attack. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Here they are on the attack. Taken by Kempe. Here's a short pass to Verona. Move to the middle. And he can't find his man. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. Quick feed to Backstrom. Here's a shot. And puts it off the crossbar. Had the goalie beat up high, but not the bar.
The Capitals sure could have used the break there. That shot hits the goalpost, and they still trail.
Sends a pass over. Feeds it to Lindblom. Moves it to Hayes. Hayes plays the puck. Takes that pass back at the point. Makes the save! The Capitals gain possession along the wall and tries to make a diagonal pass to Wilson. Great heads-up play by the defender. Quick pass to Niskanen. Tries to get the puck over to Sanheim. Sends the pass over. On the attack along the boards. There's a shot, and he makes the save. Here in the later stages of this period, 1-0 the score. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Slides it back to the blue line. Way too much. He scores!
I like the way they stayed aggressive here, James, after scoring once. They didn't just settle the game down. They went after it again. Oh, what an effort. He did everything he could to stop that, but he gets beat anyway.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Flyers have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Offense is on face-off, and he wins the draw. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Washington's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Wilson's got it into offensive territory. Here's a short pass to Orlov, and that one's broken up. And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. It's 2-0 after the opening frame. Pretty good start for one side. Not so much for the other.
Hey fans, it's time for our parachute drop. If you'd like to join our Insiders Club here tonight, you can get exclusive.
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action.
Or even a locker room tour. Membership is free. Join our Insiders Club.
sheet of ice. Period two is set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Philadelphia's game plan was to get out quickly. Did they ever? They've had a pile of shots and a two-goal lead.
David's got it in the offensive zone. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Takes it across the blue line. Centering pass! What a great read breaking up the pass. Quick feed to Orlov. Can't convert! Handles it along the blue line. Chase right in front! Misses over the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Takes a shot, takes it right in the chest, and we're gonna get a whistle here. Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 2-0 game here tonight. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Carries it across the line. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck picked up by Bailey. Picking up momentum inside the neutral zone. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Fantastic save!
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Moves it to Giroux. Giroux's got it against the boards. Philadelphia's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that one's stopped. Gudas has it in the defensive end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Quick pass to Sanheim. Puck scooped up by Sanheim. Feeds the puck to Lawton. Pokes it away in his own end. Puck grabbed by Kempe. Good hit to knock the puck loose. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Forces the turnover. Steps in front of it for the block. Pushes it across to Stevenson. Philadelphia is looking to break out of their own end. Lawton's got the puck. Takes a wrist shot. Oh, and he can fake his stick for that one. Takes the puck behind the net. Quick shot. Stops the rocket of a shot.
If you're going to make the save as the goalie does here, you've got to read the play and have the reflexes to execute the save.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Lindblom's going to play it against the half wall and makes a save. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Good defensive effort to pick it away. Knocked away. Carries it in. Back to the blue line. Quick blast. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Feeds the puck over to Juice. Intercepts the pass. Denied by the goaltender. Dishes it to Eller. Tosses it to Hathaway. And now he angles it across to Hagelin. He got a hammer.
Yeah, did he ever. Now he's got to go pick up his stick. Pretty tough to play the rest of the game without one of those.
And here's the pass to Voracek. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Orlov's got it across the line. And now it's grabbed by Eller. Puck moved over to Voracek. Washington's got the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Feeds the puck up to Bailey. Breakaway! Shuts it down on a save!
A lot of times, James, the shooter will overthink a move. He waits and waits and waits, and the goalie just stayed with him perfectly.
Moves it quickly over to Sanheim. Slides it across! The Capitals gain possession in their own end. Taken by Vanek. And now he moves it to Sanheim. Takes a shot. Wide!
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Stays with it. Moves the puck along the half wall. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Walensky's got it on the offensive end. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a short pass to Pitlick with the stop.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Washington's got the puck along the wall. And he coughs it up with the pass. Oh, he stops it with the glove. Great reflexes there.
The Flyers have been focused on playing really physically. They've had the most hits this period. As a result, they have the lead.
Well past the midway mark of this period. 2-0 is the score. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Shot! Too much congestion in front. Now he takes it over the line. Taken along the wall by Walensky. Quick pass across to Wilson with the steal. Centering pass, and they score.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Moves it to Stevenson. Here's a shot. Makes the save. Battling for it along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Niskanen. Keeps hold of the puck. Feeds the puck across to Voracek. And not much on that one. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Back to the point it goes. Shot deflected. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. The Flyers have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Quick pass to Ovechkin. Pinned up along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Van Riemsdyk. Scores! Nick Backstrom comes up clutch.
This drives coaches crazy. Everybody's staring at the player behind the net. He's only dangerous if you turn the net around. The dangerous guy's in front of the net. Oh yeah, he's the guy that scored.
More than half the frame has been played here. It's all tied up. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Looks to get the puck over to David. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Puck battle along the boards. Picked up along the boards by Hayes. There's the whistle as the puck hits out play.
I had a playoff run like this. When you score in the playoffs, you feel like you can score every night.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Hayes brings it in. Moves it quickly over to Braun. They've got the defense outnumbered. Comes up with a stop. Here's a short pass to Orlov. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And now he tries to get it across to Verana. Comes up with a steal. And they'll dump it in. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Nice feed from the right wing. Moves it around along the half wall. Denied by the goaltender. Here in the late going to the frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Ehlers won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Grabbed along the boards by Vanek. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Quick feed down low. And that's broken up. Leipzig's picking up steam. Dumps it in. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Pass right in front! And that one's broken up. Great block there. Slides the puck across to Vanek. On the attack along the boards. Puck picked up by Vanek. He scores! They take the lead! Well, it looks like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Second. Give me the strategy here now, coach.
It's not to sit back on your heels. It's to get up and attack. Try and stretch this lead out while you have your opponent reeling.
Puck scooped up by Niskanen. The Capitals have it from their own end. Gudas gains the zone. Handles the puck. Big save.
Generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Pitlick's got it along the wing. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Backstrom's carrying it ahead. Takes the feed at the point. The Flyers look to start the transition game. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. Washington's got the puck along the wall. And he gets the puck right back. From one point man to another. Quick feed to Juice. Slides the puck over. With possession along the wall. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves it to Voracek. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Stop with ease. Hard sounds bringing the second period to an end. Lots of action at both ends of the ice so far through 40 minutes. We've got a 3-2 game.
With hot food and ice cold beverages, now's your chance to join us.
Third period just around the corner. Ray and I'll be ready to bring all the action in moments. From the start of the third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Backstrom's got it in the offensive zone. Shoots it. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And he gains the zone here. Van Riemsdyk's got it against the boards. Jabs the puck away. Through center along the wing. That's a good heads-up play at center ice. Voracek's got the puck. Puck lands back onto a stick. And that one's turned away. Over the line they come. Quick pass to Backstrom. Puts it on net. A rocker off the blocker. Handles the puck at the point. And that one's broken up. Puck grabbed by Gostisbehere. Into the offensive zone. Great read to break up the play. Philadelphia's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Taken along the wall by Giroux. Gains control of the puck here at the line.
off. Ovechkin's going to play it against the half wall. Takes the pass. Takes the shot. Shuts him down. Here they come on the attack. Move to the middle. And he totally whiffs on that one with the steal. Moves it quickly over to Bailey. Looks to set up along the point. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And makes the save. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Sends it over to Braun. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Philadelphia's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. Stevenson's won the draw. Moves it to Wilson. Here's a short pass to Stevenson. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Pretty cut and dry from up here, and the officials saw it firsthand with hooking the call.
It's a penalty of being in bad position, and I think when you impede a player like this, they should call the hooking penalty every time.
First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
Well, what a great opportunity for them here. Trailing by a goal, you got a chance to even it up, and you've got the man advantage.
2 minutes for obstruction hooking.
From the point, they take control of it.
20 seconds.
Here's a pass down low. Into the corner now. Takes the feed. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Comes up with the stick save.
Smothered that in close chance.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Konechny's won a big draw on their own end. Gets it out of his own end. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Carries the puck up through center. Here's the pass. Quick shot, and that's blocked away. And manages to clear the zone. Quick feed to Orlov. A little back and forth. Huge steal in his own end. Gets it out of his own end. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes the feed at the back end. That goes off a twig. Tries to get it out of their own end. Called out a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
Takes it across the blue line. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Taken by Voracek. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And manages to clear the zone. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Ovechkin's moving it ahead. Moves the puck along the half wall. And now it's over to Wilson. And that one flies over the net.
Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net.
Good battle along the boards for the puck. The Flyers have it against the wall. Finds some space in the corner. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Desperately trying to get it out of the road end. Chance to breathe for the penalty killers as they clear the puck.
Yep, solid play. It doesn't have to be the most attractive play, but that puck has to go out.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Gives them nothing in front.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Philadelphia's got the edge of the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Van Riemsdyk's got it into offensive territory. Philadelphia's ready to go on the attack. Keeps possession. Gudas moves the puck. Moves it to David. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Too much traffic in the lane. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Morris. And now he angles it across to Braun. Nothing. Picked up along the wall by Sanheim. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Point-to-point pass. And they can't connect. Kempney's got it in the defensive end. Along the half wall with the puck. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Throws it on goal. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. Carries it across the line. Quick pass to Kempney. And there's the save. Continue to lead here in this third period. They've been the busier team offensively. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Lindblom. Puts it in deep. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Philadelphia's got possession at center. Moves it around along the half wall. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. That goes wide. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. And now he moves it to Hayes. On the attack along the boards. Passes over to Schuss. Puck picked up by Verana. Takes a wrist shot. Misses over the net.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Moves the puck down low. Nice pass. Piranha's got it near the point. Strong defensive effort. Gostisbehere's moving the puck through his own zone. Lawton's got it along the wing. Jostled off the puck. Washington's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Takes it from the other side of the blue line.
Gave up on this. He can't find the puck and he just stands there. This thing beats him cleanly. He never saw it.
Washington's heart on full display here in the later stages of this third period with that big goal.
Never back down, kept pushing, finally even this game up. Now hopefully can find the winner.
John Carlson assisted.
With possession along the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Walensky. Back at the point, they set it up. And now it's over to Van Riemsdyk. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Walensky. Along the wing. Here's a short pass to Morris. The one-timer just wide.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're really off target like the shot was.
Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Puck scooped up by Leipzig. Great hit on the play. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Morris plays it against the boards with the stop. The Capitals look to start the transition game. Good defensive stop at the poke check. Scooped up along the wall by Orlov. Into the offensive end now. Puts it on net, and he comes up with it. Tries to feed it over to Bailey. Washington's got control of the puck. Puck grabbed by Ovechkin. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. The Flyers take possession here in the open ice. Bailey's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a blast. Oh, what a save in front. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Sends it across. Puts it on net. Gets in front of it.
There's not an empty seat in the house. It's another sellout game. The team would like to thank you for your continued overwhelming support.
Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looks like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
Here in the late goings of the period, we got a tie game. Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Carries it in. Moves the puck. Here's a chance. Comes up with a stop. They fight for it along the boards. Kidney's got the puck in his own zone. Puts it on net. Love save made by Holtby.
Holtby's made an excellent stop here. He follows the puck and shuts down the scoring chance.
Is quick on the draw. From the point, looks to make something happen. Stopped by the goaltender.
That's a good save there, James. It looks rather simple, but he gets the puck into the corner. No danger.
That was a great shot, but an even better save. Oshie's got it across the line. Stopped by the goaltender. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Fires it into the offensive corner. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. He gets a piece of it with a stick. Receives the pass. And now he angles it across to Hathaway. Philadelphia's got the puck.
1 minute left.
And now he moves it
in
to Vanek.
Period.
Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes it across the blue line. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Oh, what a hit! Picked up along the boards by Hayes. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Sends a pass over. Went on goal. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. Enormous goal. They put all kinds of pressure on. Finally, they're able to cash in. They break a tie game. And there's almost no time left for an equalizer.
Have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. Puck is shot and play pursued. And now he tries to get it across to Kuznetsov. Gostis Bears got on the offensive end. The sense of urgency has really set in. They pulled the goalie. The extra attacker's out.
36 seconds.
Quick feed to Kuznetsov. Towards the gaping net. Philadelphia's grabbed a hold of the puck. Slides it over to Lawton. Well, we got ourselves a series here now, Ray.
That's good for us, James. That's more invoices.
Yes.
Now 2-1 as opposed to 3-0.
Or just longer on the road from the family.
Yeah, there you go.
They might like that, too.
They're happy.
Great playoff action here this evening. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you at the next playoff game. Good night.